traitor.
You chose to desecrate your own heritage and spit on the gods. Now you kneel before the Tarun Matara, asking forgiveness. No. No. Where was that forgiveness when you butchered your brothers and sisters? You committed crimes against the gods themselves. So I...
Adra.
She is Tarun Matara now. Sins against the gods can only be washed away with blood. There must be a cleansing for us to move forward, brother. Brother. Eventually, the Tarun Matara will understand that. Will you?